BBC presents another concert in the series Bandstand. The Brighouse and Rastrick band, conductor Eric Ball, is joined by Owen Brannigan and the Colne Valley Male Voice Choir under their conductor George E. Stead. The program is introduced by Tom Naseby.
We begin with the band and choir in a setting of Henley's poem, Invictus. Concert march next, composed by Eric Ball, the conductor of the band. It has the title Rosslyn. choir now in a song by Edgar Bainton. Go, Lovely Rose. The choir again in a setting of Masefield's poem, Cavalier.
Thank you.
Houseman is the poet of the next song, and Somerville is the composer. The street sounds to the soldier's tread.
The street sounds to the soldier's tread, and out we come to see. A single red coat turns his head. He turns and looks at me. My man from sky to sky, so far he never crossed before. Such leagues apart, the world's ends are, we're like to meet no more. What thoughts at heart have you and I? We cannot stop to tell.
And Kipling's words end our program to the music of Walford Davis, Hymn Before Action.
You've been listening to the Brighouse and Rastrick Band with Owen Brannigan and the Colne Valley Male Voice Choir giving a concert in the BBC series Bandstand. The programme was presented by Tom Naseby and produced by Arthur Spencer of the North of England service of the BBC.